Stefano Cagnani is back again with Death Troopers, The Outpost, which is part two of Death Troopers. This one you start on Endor. The graphics are amazing. He's done a fantastic job with the suspense yet again. This one I've actually donated to him because he's doing such a fantastic job. I will put the link below so you can download. It's only a dollar euro, but you can donate more to him as well. The amount of effort this guy puts in, it's worth it. I don't want to spoil this one too much, but the virus has spread throughout the galaxy. You're a crash stormtrooper that's discovered this hell again on Endor. And the Ewoks are really creepy as well. It's fantastic. But I'm going to shut up now, do a playthrough on this so you can actually sit back and enjoy it. Just make sure you keep an eye on the detail. There is a lot put into this. He does a lot of horror games, from alien ones just to ones he's made up himself. And these Star Wars ones are fantastic. Don't forget to hit subscribe. And please, if you like this, support his work, download it. Give him even just a dollar. It all helps him develop the next one for part three.
Just finding a shelter. Outpost 535 is nearby. The large antenna is capable of transmitting into space. I don't detect any signs of life. The whole area looks empty. Strange. I don't detect any living life forms, but I can see from your helmet that these guys aren't dead.
Thank you.
NST could be a clue. Looks like someone left a message there. Could that be a code? 3578.
Thank you.
make his stop. I now suggest turning on the electrical current. The computers at this outpost could be useful for calling for help. Thank you. Outpost Command Center. I found a connection. It's a base on Kefbur, one of the moons nearby. There's a lot of interference.
For those of you just tuning in, mobs of what have been described as bloodied corpses have been seen marching throughout downtown. Reports of walking dead are coming in from around the tri-state area. Stay in your homes and lock your doors. Do not trust anybody. Folks, please bring whatever supplies you can. We are in dire need of food, water, clothing, batteries, flashlights, weapons, and ammunition during these trying times. Evacuation efforts to the City of the Living are well underway. We have a situation here at the Jared Smith Theater. Place! Anyone coming here should be extremely... Angela!
Nothing to do. All the lines are busy. They all seem to be talking about the same thing. The virus is spreading. I unlock the door for you. Beyond it, you will find a hangar. I hope there is an aircraft that works. Are you still there?